Squeeze on my one.
Да, паршиво выглядит. Нужно, чтобы кто-нибудь осмотрел его, что ли. С такой ногой он должен стать.
He's running. Take him down. Tango's down.
Our guy should be meeting some contact now.
Best get into position.
Scope.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HVT subject.
Copy that, too.
No. No. Oh, shit! You fucking...
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 actual, hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I had him! We let that piece of shit go!
You ain't got shit on no one unless I say you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man.
Okay. We're unfucking this situation ourselves.
What would they do if we took the shot?
Just moved.
Okay, Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
Thank you. Okay. Bravo 2, fire mission is coming online. Unit clear, AO.
EPA 1 minute, hold fast.
This is gonna be a long fucking minute!
Thank you. car's going faster!
No, it can't! It's a piece of hazard! Get by!
Oh, shit!
Still with me. Hags?
Yeah.
Streetwalk.
Whoa. Now this is interesting.
It's a fake what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We needed last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done ricky-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox. Be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home? Home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Now, this object you found. We got an asset in Bolivia. This is his specialty. Name's Aguirre. Give him this. No?
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Shh. What now, Sarge?
We move. 5 meters spare. That way. Aguirre's place. Up there.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Aguirre's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Foot Mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Got it. Glitter engage. Make it count.
Clear!
Head up!
Keep holding steady!
Hold it!
It's a PBL! Capture cover!
Milo!
Still be alive.
What's the plan, Sarge? Call Flynn, X-File out?
I told you no. Okay. Maybe we want to find a vehicle.
I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops.
Shit, I'm just doing my job. Okay, well, see, I got a theory.
Whoa, don't switch channels. This side of
it. No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. With someone interested in Aguirre, I guess.
Everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah. Sure we will.
Just got ambushed by a bunch of raggedy-ass militia. We're gonna ask you, Mike, up the river to follow a lead to Aguirre. But we're low on firepower.
Okay, I got a bunch of kids just rustling away here for a rainy day if you dig. But I'll put in the air for you. How's that?
Many thanks, Ghost Rider. All right, let's go.
Nothing like a little ambush to get the blood circulating. How's the hypertension, Sarge?
Let's just go get the goddamn supply crate before they catch up.